Trooper Trevor Casper was honored at a special ceremony today, his family receiving a Medal of Valor and a Purple Heart in honor of his sacrifice. You recall Casper was killed in a shootout with a bank robber who killed another man earlier that day. Governor Walker thanked Casper's family for sharing him with the state.